saved me. Just as it had when I was a boy of 9. It took the pain away. And I wrote these songs for myself because I was feeling terrible inside.
Beyond the door, there's peace, I'm sure.
Tears in Heaven, Eric Clapton.
And the song of the year is Eric Clapton and Will Jennings, songwriters for Tears in Heaven.
And the album of the year is Unplugged, Eric Clapton.
As much as I'm proud of what I've achieved musically, it's all dust, really. At some point, there will be people who have no idea what I did or who I am. And I'm quite comfortable about that.
Thank you.